Welcome back to A Fresh Look with Denise Mose. I am your host, Orlando, Florida. We are here with artist Bobby Wheeler, based here in Louisville, Kentucky. And tell us about the painting right here that we see here, Bobby. Tell us about that.
This right here is just an interpretation of just life in general, from space to our earth. It just takes your mind from the journey. You can take your mind and expand it any way you want to. I'm more of an abstract scenery artist, so you know.
When did you start becoming an artist? When did you start doing that?
I had no idea.
Wow.
It was in me. My father used to always draw, okay. So I drew in school.
Okay.
And I just like drawing. So.
Where does your passion come from? Is it having a blank canvas and then you making something come to life? Is it what you hope to see? What is your inspiration for doing it?
I don't know, but because most of my drawings, I sit down and I just start drawing.
Okay.
I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm coming up with. Whatever comes out, you know, people look at my artwork and get different things out of it.
Right.
I see people look at my artwork and get five different opinions about it. So.
Right.
It's all about the person looking at it, and I try to bring my inside out and bring their outside in. So.
What is your advice to young people who want to do art and want to do what you do and find it challenging? What would you do to encourage them? What would you say to them?
Well, one thing I learned about art is there's no routine to it.
Okay.
So do it.
Okay.
Regardless of what it look like, regardless of what you feel, just do it, because art is something different from what's already out there. So some people do some different stuff and think, and it don't look like nothing, but it's okay, because somebody else will look at it and see something out of it. Art is just you inside bringing out.
Okay, all right. And one last thing for you that I have to say, do you work with any young people who come to you? Do you spend time in the community? Do you want to do that maybe in the future?
I do, and I'm working on it now, and this is just the start of it. Like I said, it's a great opportunity for me to get my name and artwork out there. Once the story's expanding, it's gone, and
all
I'm
right.
out. Yeah.
And one last thing, describe yourself in one word for our audience. One word, describe yourself.
Creative.
Creative, all right. Bobby Wheeler, you're on Fresh Look, Orlando, Florida. Kentucky's own, Louisville's own artist in residence, and we are so happy to have him. Thank you for having us and being with us today. Bobby, appreciate you. We'll be right back.